So this is Shred of the Day, number 6. Hope you enjoy.